Ja.
Dad, this is exactly why I'm excited to leave tomorrow.
Katie.